Ambuja Institute of Ayurvedic Research and Documentation. I had is entertained a retired school headmaster near Arakunam in Kerala, Ernakulam district, for cultivating Chittukoduveli in Malayalam, Chitraka in Sanskrit, and Plumbago rosea is the Latin name or scientific name, botanical name. It is a very important commodity in the market because we need nearly 1,20,000 ton. The entire India, if you consider, we need a chitraka in a year, that to dry weight. So now we have a major lack in the market because we don't get abundantly because we have to cultivate it. Naturally, it is not much availing for many floras in India. So this we are cultivating different parts of South India. This is one of the very important terrain where we can get abundant resource, immediate growth, also fast growth. And the main advantage of this plant is it do not require any pesticide, fertilizer, no pest will attack it, and it doesn't need to use fertilizer. Moreover, no animals will eat it, rat won't eat. So in all the aspects, it's absolutely safe for the farmer to grow this plant. And that too, it's not a big tree, it's a small herb, grows maximum up to a height of 4 feet. And it is a root tuber is the part used. We get a minimum 950 gram to 1.25 kg, 1 kilogram to 250 gram root tubers in 1 year, 2 to 3 months. We can take the harvest, and after 2 months we are going to harvest this produce here. The main usage of this root tuber, it is one of the ingredient in many formulations in classical Ayurveda, especially using for piles, hemorrhoids, which is a metabolic syndrome, and also in many kinds of cancer in the colon, in the classical formulation I am telling. And very good time-tested medicine for pancreatic ampullary adenocarcinoma. So we can plant nearly 1,500 to 1,800 plants in maximum an acre land. We give a bit of near a distance of nearly 3 to 4 feet plant to plant, and we doesn't need to irrigate in any season. Once if you have planted in the rainy season, or just 2-3 weeks before the rainy season especially. And it, we just need to divide nearly 2 feet square feet around the plant.